So, I've been seeing the streets been saying this game is too tough. The streets is saying this game is too hard.
Incredible.
The streets is saying this game is too much.
What street said that? Was it this one? Mind your own business.
Not for niggas like me. I want y'all to hear me, and I want y'all to hear me good. This shit light.
Boy, if you don't.
But when a gaming expert walks into the building, anything's possible. I've been doing this all my life.
Are you sure about that?
And I hope y'all get ready to witness some greatness. Okay? Now, what we do is adjust said camera. And we lock in.
Watch how we do these. Oh my gosh. Hey, yo. Sensitivity is crazy. Maybe that's a little too low.
Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening.
Okay, what's the sprint button? Oh. Ooh, I ain't used to WASD. Ooh, this gonna be interesting. Okay.
Well, let's go. The journey of 10,000 steps begins with the first step.
My boy, what you doing? Why can't this nigga walk straight?
I remember as a child, my parents helped me to walk along the fence. I felt their support. If I fall, my parents will catch me. But now I'm alone and no one will catch me.
Why all my shit on Epic? I don't need that shit.
Does it need to be an adult?
This is so much smoother. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, maybe my save that shit for my wife, my dog. Okay, you know what I'm saying? This is like, we've been, oh my gosh. We've been in these, ah! We've been in these situations before. You know what I'm saying? So, my boy. You playing, my man, get this shit off my screen before I get copyrighted. Can't be showing that. Okay. You know what I'm saying? This is casual. This is light work for people like me. You know what I'm saying? We do this for a living. This is why y'all tune in. For quality shit like these. How you doing, sir? Oh, that's ma'am. Sorry about that. Okay, you know what I'm saying? I'ma just walk. Walk my way to greatness. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to sprint. You know, we ain't seasoned yet, but I'm seasoned. You know what I'm saying? This is another day in the office, like I said, in the intro. So what? Oh, bitch. Ow! Okay, you know what I'm saying? I'm not even tripping for real. Oh, my boy, what you doing? You know what I'm saying? With this, I feel like LeBron James in the, shit. I feel like LeBron in the finals, my nigga. You know, this is life. Girl, what are you doing? Playing with your life like that. You know you ain't supposed to be doing that. He got a little lean to him. Y'all see that?
It's hard to make a choice when you don't know where it will lead.
Shit. So what we gonna do is relax the fingers and assess the situation before we approach said obstacle. So let's see what we're tackling here. Okay, so I think the best option here is to do these. I don't know why I jump right there. Okay, you know what I'm saying? That's the way to go this way. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, I ain't no bitch. I didn't mean to jump again. Okay, you know, we gon'. We gon' twinkle toe. Oh, my boy. Ow! You can't jump that? Thank you. That's all you gotta do, my boy. So now, hold on, can I? Ooh, that's a long drop. You know, I ain't afraid of heights and nothing. You know what I'm saying? It's all about the technique and how you approach your situation. Can I make that? Ah! Turn around. There you go. My boy! Oh my God, what you doing? So now, we're gonna run. Okay, you know what I'm saying? I just needed to see if I could get on this side. You know? It's about the approach. Ow! The approach of things. You feel me? Sometimes you gotta test your limits. My boy, you're walking too fast for my I can see my house.
There's strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it. What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me.
Uh-huh. Yeah, whatever you're talking about, I hope you figure that out. No. What you doing? What you doing, my boy? don't like how you did that. Okay. Oh no, I ain't using no mattress. Are you fucking clinically insane? You see, when you got God in your life, truly anything is possible.
The railroad was opened here 120 years ago.
My boy.
My grandfather worked
here. Whoever
this
is, shut your mouth.
My
shut your mouth.
My grandfather worked here for 60 years, and then he died.
I'm sorry. That took a turn. I wasn't expecting that. Okay. What you doing? Climb up there, my boy. Okay. How the fuck am I supposed to get to that? What the f- Hey, okay. I got scared a little bit. You seen the bottom of my whip? So y'all expect me to balance my shits on these? I don't even need to. Can I make that? Hell no, I can't make that. I'm about to tippy toe tap cheese across this. My intrusive thoughts is telling me to do this. I ain't got no running start for real. My intrusive thoughts will not win. They almost just won. Okay, we good, my boy. We good, my boy. We gonna tippy toe cheese this motherfucker. I don't know where these power lines just came from. Hey, your little side joint, you gotta fix that.
If you want to go quickly, go with friends. If you want to go far, go alone.
What's these? Well, this shit knocked me off. I done worked hard to get up here. Put a WD-40 at in this motherfucker. Your mouth. Okay, we gonna stop. Ooh, shit. Ooh, that looked like death. Let me make sure. Question is, which way am I? Not this way. Okay. New challenge has been approached. We're just gonna walk slow and take our time and jump this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Take our time and jump this motherfucker. Zay, my boy, don't do that. We not doing that. Hey, what you do? What you do? I ain't tell you to jump right there. Jump this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Jump this motherfucker. We like that. We like that for real. You know what I'm saying? We're already seasoned veterans. Out in this motherfucker. Western Pursuit.
To get to the new one, you
have
to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds.
Oh, I know. Lil Shawty, I know. I've taken leaps of faith before. Okay, is any of this shit safe? We gonna fucking run, nigga. What the fuck is you talking about? Look at his knees. Ooh. Okay. Hi-ya! Okay, we making some progress. My boy, don't do that. Okay, I see it. No. Up right where we need to be. Oh, ooh, bitch. I'm running up this motherfucker. Hold on. That was probably a premature jump. Is any of this shit gonna break? Y'all gonna fuck me over? trusting the train is stable. I'm trusting. I see all that shit rendering on the top of my screen. Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh shit. Okay.
My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was
they expect me to do that?
One day, he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
Who is this hating ass bitch in my ear? Can I get over there somehow? Oh my gosh, they expect me to... Oh, look at all that progress. My boy, don't do that to me. Oh shit. Woo. They want me to skip to my loo across these bitches? Oh, hell no.
Never would have made it.
Oh, land on the train. Land on the train. My boy, land on the train. What you doing? You landed in between them! Ow! Oh. Can I grab that? Oh my, thank the Lord. You're scaring me, bro, with some of these grabs. You don't be grabbing. You're supposed to be grabbing, my boy. Bitch, what's wrong with this dude? We're good. You know, sometimes you just have to fail and retrace your steps and collect some data in order to succeed. You feel me? Oh, thank you. You're scaring me sometimes, my boy. It's not. How though? I'ma just twinkle toe my way across the shits. I chose the path. Okay. Grab. Thank you. Okay. You must stop what you're doing. Sorry, I'm not talking. This is just, I feel like I've done so much already, when I know other people have gotten way farther than this. Chilling, vibing it, thoom. Oh my gosh, they want me to do that?
Never. Would have made
it. Oh my god!
Please.
Oh. Oh, okay. We're fine, bro. You know,
What?
12 seconds later.
Okay. Just walk down that mo- Okay. Okay, we good, we good. You feel me?
Never would have made it.
Grab it. Oh. Okay. Oh. Boy, I had some tears coming down my eyes. There's no fucking way he didn't just grab that shit. Oh. You motherfucker. Is this some sick, twisted game y'all like playing? Y'all like seeing me fail? Huh? Y'all like this shit? You sick fucks? Y'all think this shit's funny? Shut your bitch ass up. What's this?
You're a weak kid.
You're a bitch. Shut your mouth. What the fuck? Okay. For the fifth time. Oh my gosh, bro. We should've... Just don't do that. We should've been over this shit, bro. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay, we're good. Come on, bro, I can get past that, bro. What the f- There's no way he didn't grab onto that shit. Been stuck on this park for 15 minutes. Probably more than that. This fucking bozo doesn't know how to use his fucking hands. It's a lot, my boy. You're making me nervous, all that extra moving you be doing. Look at them flying mattresses. You're trying to trick me into doing some goofy shit I shouldn't be trying to do. Okay. Lean a little to the left. Oh! Oh my god! One back here. You're a bed? Shouldn't even try. Because if I fall again from up here, I'm done. I'm done for real. I was capping about that last time. I was just frustrated.
company in front.
Some say that soon no one will need oil, but it is unlikely to happen sooner than in 20 to 30 years, and meanwhile, oil is still a resource that people kill for.
I had to bring up people who kill for it. You ain't need to say all that.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes.
That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger? Like, what's up, danger?